to another episode of Wizard 101. So we are inside the upper passage, about to face these golden tongue guys. The golden horde. Might be able to defeat them with this avenging fossil. We'll see. Yep. Pretty easy fight. Okay. I like how Mobu sounded like he didn't really care. He's like, oh, you could try to bathe the entire spiral in gold. You probably won't. The spiral is a pretty big place, you know. Some high ambitions right there. Okay. Like, this guy is very power hungry. Let's go ahead and try and hit them. Okay. Ah, he blocked my crit. Okay. Okay. And they're done.
Aqualands on their mountain. I think I can manage a shiny horse.
And yet you will crush once you near iron.
Okay.
Dropped another rope for when we need to go back down. Iron. Don't worry about that. Tarnok just likes to talk. So let's go shut him up.
Alright, let's go ahead and face them. Let's put in some of these guys here. Yep. I weren't able to add it quick enough. That's fine. Let's see here. Looking to defeat the minion here. Okay. We're stunned, anyways. Let's see if we can. Let's discard that and let's put a tower shield on. See if we can find an epic in our next hand. Oh, I'm stunned, anyways. Okay, let's go ahead and use Scarecrow. He's just spamming armor. I don't know if the armor is really gonna do him much anyways with Scarecrow. Yeah, it did not block my Scarecrow at all. The minion's gone. Okay, let's get rid of some of these spells and use this tower shield. Luckily, we're the Death Skull. We can easily defeat this guy. Okay, let's see here. Let's go do that. Start blading up here. Okay. It's not really gonna help him much. Okay, that might actually do a lot of damage. We're gonna use one more blade and then we should be fine. Okay, let's go ahead and hit. We should have enough blades to finish him off here. If not, we have a backup. Okay. Yeah, Death Wizard is this guy's his bane.
Instead, you will make a better gift for the Emperor. What greater shame to live out your days a trophy for Lucius.
Better than what awaits you. There is something darker here yet. The servants of the Manticore wait, and they walk.
I've been devoured by a Manticore. Manticore, severely regretted. Wizard, I'll secure him for transport to Kathmandu. There, we can arrange a new caravan to the Jade Palace. Meet you outside.
Thank you.
All right.
Wizard, find me. Here, open my eyes. Reveal to me myself. I am here. It is good to see you again, Wizard. Apologies for my silence. I have not been myself, not complete. Each frame is an impulse, an unconscious fragment of myself. And see? This frame on the Stone of Heaven, as you call it, turned Tonok's toxic dreams into reality. But it was reflex. I didn't do it consciously. I wanted to join the spiral. To become a new thing in the everything. I blended shapes and magic to create what I wanted to be. Something for everyone. I think this is why the world synthesizer fragmented me so. Everyone wants something different. I feel the other shards, but I can't see or control them. They are contorted by contradictory whims, and thus I am. These exertions are straining me. These quiet tensions cause stress, which manifests as creatures. Help me expand my frame of mind. Oh, I wish to join the Everything Wizard, but right now the Everything is tearing me apart. Please, help me.
Okay.
I took Tonok back to Kathmandu. Also, the sky changed. It seemed to be more of those breaches Tonok was using to attack Kathmandu, but they're looking toward Conidus? What happened? Frame of mind, huh? And now you need to find more? Maybe the people in Conidus can guide you. But Kathmandu's in rough shape. I think I need to help them rebuild. As they would say, our strings disentangle. Unless you want to come down and lend a hand. Otherwise, thank you, Wizard, for showing an old warrior there's still adventures to be had.
Alright, now we gotta go to Conidus. To the conference tent we go. Oh, lovely. Bunch of bad guys in here. Might be able to finish off at least the first one with this. Got rid of his shield. He might be able to finish two guys off now. Oh. Oh, never mind. We got the weakness. Weakness really done it. Okay, just take my pips, why don't you? Should finish him off. I'm not sure about the ice, but the rest of them should be done. Oh, there we go.
I say, sir.
You're just fighting, yeah.
And if I'm being honest, not the best sculptures I've seen.
Sir,
Life spell looks so weird. Dang. Let's go ahead and use Lulu. Finish off Scarecrow. Easy peasy. Now we're in Laville Rose.
Behold, wizard. Laville Rose. A floating paradise over Pinguinonia, this is.
A land that's starving, ma'am.
Silence your future wall ornament. Your mercenary swine. Your servant has... We were propelled here. Your food sometimes... Well, they have shoes. Nobody wants to eat fish with shoes. 6 feet with shoes even edible. J'en sais pas. Also, the bite. Go on, see for yourself.
The bite. She really doesn't like the valet. To the cafe we go. Of course he steals my blade. Oh, we still defeated him. All right. There's a survivor. Okay.
My no, that is not my affair. It is too orange. But it seems he left, and I very much wish to follow suit.
Désolé, wizard. I don't know anything. Food, chauffage,
it's not a world. It's a being from beyond everything known, a living black hole.
We?
She's like the only one from Kathmandu who really sticks with us the whole time. Okay, we're just fighting more fish. Okay. Thank you. Alright, the Bastille. To the residential island. Oh, looks like it's leading us this way because there's some polygons here. Alright, let's go over to the island. Deal with this.
I don't know if that is a good thing.
See what happens when you don't listen to your spirit.
You are going to say it anyway.
Might be able to kill with this. Yep. Alright guys, I'm going to end the episode there. We'll continue on with this house here, which should have a boss at the very end. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.